Salute, comrades, and welcome back to Let's Play Republic Revolution. My name is Vadim, and today we have to do the stupidest thing the game ever, make me to do, is to sell books. It's not like good books, but like crappy political books in a Vote for Us style, and I hope you didn't see this since the Jehova Witnesses and stuff, and this just, I don't know, I don't feel good about this. And you see, this is a book bag. And you see, this is not even a great thick book, it's just something like a book for blondes, yes, for two, just consisting of three verses Vote for Us. I guess that's all it have to say. So what, I don't even know, let's get a survey for him and loss of control. I don't see any good actions. Okay, we have completed our objective, and we can go to the next one. When we stop lagging, okay? Oh, I guess we are pretty close to the end of this mission, of this first town, because I see the mayor. So we can... we are negotiating for the finish of this mission. We can assault somebody else. Let's assault a priest once again. A priest. Because we have to totally annihilate him. So I guess I'll just finish this mission in this video. In this very video. Let's distribute our actions for the next. Let's evangelize a little bit. Nothing brings me that many joy like evangelizing in the mornings, yes. Okay, tough negotiations. Very tough negotiations, actually. But the target score gives us some hope. Let's see this way. Yes, I guess I recognize this pattern. 5-6, yes. You see, the opponents sometimes have this tradition to put a zero in the final conversation, final step of your conversation, because he's expect you to put your 10 points argument in the end. So if he will spend a zero on this type of argument, he will lose. But if he will spend any other number on this argument, he will lose too, because he will guarantee to win. But so this gives him point to distribute on the other argument to win. So we win this dialogue pretty efficiently because of my knowledge of what's coming. And I guess we have to organize a rally in the, let's see, yes, in the town hall. A great meeting, so we can go and celebrate our victory, but first we have to increase our morale of our guys. I will use a Blood Brothers a lot. So we have 65, 60 and 97. Okay, we have to support two of our guys. So let's say you will Blood Brother him. Do a Blood Brother action for him. And you will send a gift to that guy. So, and this gives us a chance to get control of our districts, districts of this town, because this is essential for us in the future. Yes, yes. So, we were a little bit late for the start of this conversation, but as I see, as the computer distributed its point a little in a worse way, so we can win. And this pretty easy conversation, as you see, we win this easily. But because we're too late to influence this conversation, I guess we will not be gain a sufficient amount of resolve of morale for from this action. And actually, I will cancel this scouting to get our red resources back. And I gotta say that when you cancel some of your action, not all of your resources came back. Yes, even though you may plan this days forward, still. So it's sometimes better to, if you not happy with the time you've got for your action, it's better to drag your action to some other point, then to cancel it, and then bring it back, and then replan it. Yes, because laggy, because not always it's efficient, and you will save a little bit of your resource. So now we have to be very careful, because we have two actions at the same time to support Guinea, and we have two conversations at the same time. So we have to be on the two fronts. Target score 60, are you kidding me? How can I be? Yes, we win this. Okay, let's try. 60 target score, it's unbelievable. So, 2. Yes, I lost it. Well. Oh, what the fuck. He's have already the maximum resolve I need. So guys, I'm sorry, but I've win it. I have everything fine, just fine. Everything all right. Yes, objective complete. We have now in our party just only motivated, strongly motivated person, and we can leave Ekaterine in the next on the next day, so we will just do it. And 3, 2, 1 and action. Yes, fight moves on. Select the support cell, leave behind, manage our interests here in Ekaterine. And I have to pick one of the guys to watch over the Ekaterine, while other of my guys will go with me to the next town. And you see, the Ekaterine will bring us some of resources in the each morning, and it depends on who we will leave here. So if we leave for instance, the yellow guy, the yellow resources will raise dramatically. And if we will leave red guy, then red resources will increase. And actually, I don't want to sack this guy, I don't want to sack this guy, I don't want to sack this guy, but I will have to leave somebody behind. and because of we will in the beginning of the next mission there will be lots of free not the guys the people will not decide who will they vote for, so I will not need decrease supports of other parties. Yes, because there will be lots of free people who don't know who vote for it, and I can convince them to vote for me. So I will not need the guy with support decreasing action. So I will stack him, and the other will go with me. So to Pugachev, by the way. So guys, that's it for today. We win the Ekaterine, so vote for Mother Russia, and you are dismissed.